shouldn't be too long again before we're underway. Again, it's a 1 AU in the 38P of the final.
Alright, so we're just waiting for the teams to get straightened out here. We've got our technical difficulties sorted out.
Seems to be the 1EU will be rolling from this mech side, that's the south side, dam side. In the 1EU, we've got Jagradi, Isidore, Varsuk, and Meat Shield. Rolling with a 38P. We've got Jones, SGS, Pent Up Rage, Tether, and New Star. Just a bit of a warm up for both teams before the action commences for real. I suppose it's a good opportunity to get your shots in, see how they're dropping.
Little bit of spawn camping going on here.
Yeah, the 38P have got them pinned down to a successful rate of fire. Obviously when the game starts for real, though, one of you don't want to find themselves in that position. They need to move out and get somewhere that's going to be advantageous for them. They don't want to be sat there in that shelter.
We've got a shout out from Shane to the EGLN video crew for fixing our technical difficulties.
And we're starting in second. We want you roll out straight away forming up.
We've got a shout out from 38P UTS host to the 6AD, kill 'em all. I'm not there to steal your kills.
One of you have just held short, and on the east side near the shelters and the dumpsters, the shots being exchanged at a decent range as well. And one of you out. Oh, they're landing heavy hits there. Pent Up Rage is taken down.
138P tank is down.
Good quality marksmanship off the 1EU there. They were landing successful shots on.
Sure, and we just lost another 38P tank. Did it look like that round hit the ground right in front of them and ricocheted?
Yeah, well, there was some extreme splash damage.
...38P's regrouping. Oh, they've got a big surprise.
Smoke's popped.
Look at that, firing through the smoke.
Yeah, and scoring hits as well. That's Jones SPS down. Just down, it's easy to take. Fair play to him. He stood to the end, Tether. He still let the shots go at the end, but it was all to no avail.
Got a shout out from. Got a shout out from Chicken Hawks to Special. I'm gonna spawn camp you all tour long. So we've got a slight pause here while we wait for folks to toggle sides. Looks like everything is sorted, and we are just waiting for a restart. And we are live in 12 seconds.
It's going to be good to see how the 38P reply to that, and what they're going to change. You're going to have to change something.
Well, that last round was 4-zip, wasn't it?
No, straight away. It was no. This good marksmanship from the 1EU there. At range, at decent range too. 38P have opted to go to the west side of this material. Now, do they intend to stay there? Yeah, I believe they do.
Alright, the 1EU's got themselves backed into a corner. Are they staying there or are they rolling out? It looks like they're going to stay there for a bit and see what happens.
Enemy units on the move. Enemy units on the move. Yeah, they're slowly moving around. They know where they are. I just don't think.
Now, you see. See this, Dave, they're rolling into that one turkey shoot we were talking about where the 1EU has no cover, whereas the other side has plenty of cover.
Yeah, that's right. But still, having said that, 1EU is still scoring it. Again, that quality of marksmanship is winning it for them. There's two tanks taken out there with hardly any effort.
Yeah, the score is 4 tanks, 1 AU, and 2 up on the 38P.
We got hostile armor!
And if you look, the 38P is making good use of those various bits of hardware to block the shots.
Yeah, there's not. The 1 AU have got to hit all the shots. They've got to get all the shots on one tank. There we go, straight down. You already got some.
Enemy units on the move.
38P is down to one tank, while the 1EU has four remaining.
Enemy activity. Do you copy?
Yeah.
Oh, scratch that. Three remaining.
You start for the 38P. He's making a bolt for it. He's going back down towards the south side. He looks a bit of a no-go situation for him now. He's just got to play very cunning. He's using the speed of his tank. Get himself into a decent position. Now he's held just beyond a dumpster to the east side of the map. And he's going to stay there. He's not going to commit himself any further. And the 1EU have got to go and search for him. Obviously trying to maintain their tight pattern. When you still don't seem to be aware of his presence. He's committed himself, he's made him bolt for it. I don't know if he knew they were there. One of you have gone the other way, but he's going heading back towards his spawn point. He's headed for a bit of a higher ground, I think.
Oh, he's going to get spotted right here.
Yeah, they're waiting for him. There, straight won it. He scored a hit though, he's still hanging in there and he's...
Almost got him cooked off and he took one down.
He's doing it, hats off to the chap, he's really putting the effort in, he's not going down without a fight. Ah, and that's him, he's gone. Hit from behind him, got the pincer move, he can stand a chance.
And the round for the 1AU with two tanks up. A little bit of victory shotgun action.
It's all a laugh until someone ends up in tears.
Okay, we're going to take a quick break and then we'll come back with the semifinals.